I can't place anything else. It won't go down.
It won't go down, dude.
It won't go down. Oh, fuck.
Come back down, Josh. This is a nice down here. What'd you say?
I don't want to live down here. Okay. Okay, I have an idea.
You're chipping away at fucking
stuff. Oh, what are you tearing it down for?
Guys, we're gonna get out of here. We're gonna get out of here. Old school style. Okay, Scott. You stay over there.
What?
Oh my god.
I heard you start chipping.
Well.
Stop. Hold on. Scott.
It's official now.
Aim, get in that little hole over there and aim your flashlight at me so I can see. Oh god, this is bad. Aim the flashlight at me so I can see.
I'm literally crying, Josh, because I saw you get up high on the ladder and then you started to chip at the stone that has 3,000 hit points. I was like, what are you fucking thinking?
I was trying to get out. I knew it was impossible. Yeah. I just wanted to get out of here. I'm so sick of being down here now. It doesn't usually go this bad when people don't fall all over you. Alright, hold on. What am I? What?
I don't know what your character's doing.
He like can't jump even though there's nothing above him. Okay.
Wait for me! Don't let me down here!
Hold on, you can do the same thing once I'm
make
done.
Make the boxes for yourself!
You can do the same thing once I'm done. Hold on, Scott. Stay down there, stay down there.
Ow.
You can do the same thing once I'm done, dude. This is the best way to get out of here. I'm telling you. Alright, this guy is trapped. Alright. We need to never go down there
again. But you're only doing that because you have my I'm not gonna have a flashlight to do this shit, dude!